about the Warped Tour. It is the biggest tour of the summer.
It is a bargain for a mere $25. You see all kinds of bands, all kinds of acts. It's extreme. It's nuts. It is the Warped Tour, and you need to check it out now.
I don't know what's going on, but something's happening. There's a killer on tour, and it seems that nobody wants to admit it.
Well, I wouldn't call it cover-up, but some people certainly know more than others.
Jeff from Simple Plan didn't really impale himself on that guitar today.
Kevin, I don't even know the fuck you hired, but they're killing the kids out there right now. It's like Hot Topic meets Altamont.
What about that one band, Brutal Enigma?
You let two people die on tour?
Death happens every day. Life is part of death. It's just an extension of life in itself.
It's the punk rock ecosystem. And it's very hard to maintain that.
It feels like a whole new chapter is just beginning.
He's running around killing everyone.
Come on, Hunky, this is your problem. Just do what you did last time. Cut his friggin' head off.
As long as your head isn't on your body, you can't use your superpowers. But you're still ruining my tour.
What are you gonna do about it?
I'm getting down to the bottom of this punk rock holocaust, and so should you!
Fucking anus.
We need to stop this. This is too fucking much.